Your Skate Canada Canadian National Championship ambassadors, Kaitlyn Weaver and Andrew Poje.
Awesome.
So excited to see what they have for us.
And of course, Kaitlyn and Andrew did the choreography for the closing, and we'll see that a little bit later as they'll skate right now to Leave a Light On.
The second someone mentioned you were all alone, I could feel the trouble coursing through your veins. Now I know it's got a hold. Just a phone call left unanswered had me sparking now. These cigarettes won't stop me wondering where you are. Don't let go and keep our hope. If you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'll be safe to feel our grace, cause we've all made mistakes. If you've lost your way, I will leave a light on. Well, I will leave a light on. Well, I will leave a light on. On. Tell me what's been happening, what's been on your mind. Lately you've been searching for a darker place to hide. That's alright, but if you carry on abusing, you'll be robbed for mine. I refuse to lose another friend to drugs. Just come home. Don't let go. Cause if you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'll be safe to feel our grace, cause we've all made mistakes. If you've lost your way, well, I'll leave a light on. Well, I'll leave a light on. Well, I'll leave it alone. Well, I'll leave it alone. Cause if you're looking through the distance, there's a house up on the hill, down in like a lighthouse. It's a place where you'll be safe to be like us. If you've lost your way, if you've lost your way. And I know you're down.
Such a beautiful performance. This season, actually, I've got the opportunity to connect with the two of them on a more personal and emotional level, and I think that they've done such great jobs ambassading the event this week, as Andrew Poje likes to say, and that the spirit that they have really embraces the culture of our sport, the culture of figure skating, and what it should be like, inclusivity, love. Such great human beings, and I'm so lucky to call them my friends. And as I said, they did a great job being ambassadors for our sport this week.
And you can see the pure emotion that they still have in their skating, the beautiful moves as well. I mean, they certainly could still be competing with the quality. And Kaitlyn and I talked about that complete commitment of the moment.